Becky Smith finds it hilarious when fat bus drivers have to sidestep down the bus aisle and still struggle to get down the aisle. I saw the same thing in an airplane. Big old fat guy had to walk sideways down the entire middle of the plane to get to the back. That was pretty funny.